Equestria, there were two regal sisters who
smoke weed every day,
created harmony for all the land. But as time went on, the young
fuck her right in her pussy.
The ponies relished and played in her elder sister's daylight, but shunned and slept through her beautiful night. One fateful day, the younger unicorn refused to lower the moon to make way for the dawn, and vowed that she would shroud.
Oh no! Where did every pony go? What happened to Ponyville?
Thank you.